Hey guys, I hope you're keeping safe in these crazy, unpredictable times. COVID has been challenging us in ways we could never imagine, and we weren't prepared for something like this. Sudden changes in our daily lives, coupled with anxiety and uncertainty, which is overwhelming to a lot of you and has been extremely overwhelming to me personally. It took me a while to digest the fact that this was happening all over again. But times like this, what I've realized is it's better to stay positive, and with positive mind we are a step closer to be winning this war. Saying this, I was thinking for the next couple of weeks I wanted to highlight a few stories of our ordinary heroes doing extraordinary stuff, which has given me hope and brought a smile on my face and has made me realize that when we are fighting against something like this, there's absolutely no barrier of language or where they're from, and which is amazing and makes me extremely proud. And I'm doing this to bring a smile on your face and give you a little hope. And thank these heroes personally. So yes, loads of love to you, loads of strength to you. We will get through this. Be well, be safe.